life just has its seasons, you know? Flowers can't bloom all the time, and the sun can't be out all the time, and it can't be summer all the time. And in life, there's just always gonna be highs and lows. And if there really is no way to, I mean, at the core, ease the pain that you feel in that moment. You just have to really allow yourself to feel it and just know that you're going to get through it, and it's not gonna last forever.
Way too young to be this hurt. I feel doomed in hotel rooms, staring straight up at the wall, counting wounds, and I'm trying to numb them all. Do you care? Do you care?
So right now we're filming the questions portion of the story. I have been trying to just get into my sad feels about what the song is about all day. And I just imagine the person that I wrote it about watching this, and that's what kind of gets me into the feels. So I'm like, questions for you!
Tell me who you think you are. You got some nerve trying to tell.
Don't you care? And my tears. This video is actually two songs. It's the beginning of a song called Questions. That's kind of the intro portion of it, and then it goes into my song No Crying. Basically, the whole thing is a story of how I was kind of in a really dark place for a while, and throughout this writing process, it helped me just find myself. And so I wanted this video to be kind of a representation of that theme, of that kind of healing theme, and taking pain and making it into, you know, just healing energy and love and intensity and passion.
You think you'll die without
I'm in the bath. I had to take a shower mid-shoot. Just kidding. This is the bathtub scene in Questions, and they're about to put warm water on. It looks so good.
Ain't true, nah. So put your arms around me tonight. Let the music lift you up like you've never been so high. Open up your heart to me. Let the music lift you up.
I'm having so much fun. We're dancing here in the club, and it's kind of this very dreamy, trippy, you know, melting vibe. And it's hot as heck in here. It feels like a true, like, Miami rave. Having a lot of fun.
Tears as they fall, baby. Ain't no crying in the club. Hey, hey, with a little faith. Your tears turn to ecstasy. Ain't no crying in the club. Ain't no crying in the club.
You know, sadness sometimes makes happiness so much more meaningful. In those moments where you find that happiness and you find that healing, it makes happiness so much more meaningful. And when you find that strength again, it just makes that more powerful, because you know what it feels like to be weak and broken, and so you're so much more appreciative of everything when you get back up. And then the next time you get weak, you're like, I remember I fell down the last time and I got back up. So this hurts right now, but I know I'm gonna get back up.